Welcome back to another video of TFT. We got Golden Finale, upgraded champion, and a spatula. Start with a 2-star 1 cost. You'll take spat. I don't mind a 2-star 1 cost, but I think it's a little bit unfair. Someone getting a Warwick or an Ashe versus someone getting a Poppy. I don't know. Well, I'll take this. So that guy got a Warwick. A Zoe. Two people with Numsy.
Yes, that was a banana. No one expects the banana.
Do I really want to do that?
Our future will be bright.
Okay.
Yes, that was a banana. No one expects the banana.
If you get Sugarcraft, I'll play it. That's probably... Oh... Bro, we kind of have to, right?
Here I am. Such power.
We got another Syndra. Or we can just go for gold Soraka. Dude. We kind of had to do that. Okay, Thieves' Gloves. First time you kill an ally that falls below 60 health, they restore a certain amount of health. Your tier 3 champions gain health, mana. Your tier 3 champions. Starting mana is 10, they get 10% attack speed. Pandora's Bench. Or Spoils of War. She... I think we'll go Spoils. We grouped nicely for Soraka. No Galio yet. Looks like I'll be the only mage player this game. Two, four, six. We can sell all of this to make gold. We're not gonna play this anyway. Again, no mage. Gain a Reforger. I don't think we have to reforge anything here. This is like perfect items for Soraka. It's just... There is no combination, right? We need sword for blue. We need purple for glove. And we need bow for belt. It's just unfortunate that we don't have any item. Good loss. Let's get a sword here. And sword is the best buff we got. We can get blue. We'll take blue buff, and then we have mage. Sixty mana, so it's better to get blue buff on Soraka. I think this is the way to go, right? We can let Galio keep the belt. Or is this the better way to go? The buff is actually not that good, by the way. It takes way too long to cast. Oh, we need one Soraka, dude. We need one... No, two. Two Sorakas. Blue buff is actually pretty bad. I mean, it's good on the initial, but it's pretty bad. Wow, you took my blue streak. Pretty cool that mage is going to be uncontested for us. Yeah, we're the only mage player. I wonder if we should play Wrath of Vanguard. We can get another portal, maybe. Maybe.
Yes, that was a
belt. Don't pick up the orb yet, because Galio has a belt. A random 2 cost turn into 3. Let's make this item. It will be a Vex item.
Oh yeah. I win my
this guy is so strong, dude. Blue buff sucks balls, dude. Oh my goodness. We need one Soraka. Damage amp. Golden remover and anvil. Max health is shield. I think it's a reroll, right? Okay, we got Veigar. Got a 2-star Seraphie now. This guy is playing the comp that I really like. How much mana does Veigar have? 40. So blue buff is actually good on him. Oh, there goes our losing streak. No one expects. So we're gonna play Veigar carry then. Well, we hope to get another kill. Yeah, it's so much better. Kind of just happened. I was planning to play these two carry, but okay, if we can get a sword, bow or purple, that would be great. Got it. Reroll with all three casts. Yes. No Vex, unfortunately. Okay, we are really strong right now. We just need to get that Vex and we'll be broken. Unitemed gold Soraka. But I mean, we have a Veigar 2-star already. The magic calls to me. I think that's the better the magic calls Vanguard. Also, I don't think we got a single Spoils of War in the previous fight. I know 25%, but still. It's a bit ridiculous, dude. I think we got one gold for Spoils of War. I mean, it becomes more valuable the later in the game, but I don't think we're gonna get gold Seraphine.
Oh yeah.
Every mistake is a lesson.
We'll hold on to Wukong because if we get a mage emblem and we have a Wukong too, it's better than Vex in my opinion. Good one roll. No Vex. Nah, dude.
Who's a good boy? I am.
I think we do this for Soraka. One unit size. Gloves always give ideal items. Get three gloves. Abilities can crit. And we got our Vex, dude. So we're level 7. We're not gonna get Rumble Gold, there's no need to do it. Maybe. Cause like we're gonna roll so much, we might as well. Once we get Vex 2, we'll swap over the items and put him solo in front. So Rocco should be keeping him alive, I think. Is that a Warwick Gold? Free shield. So if we get a cloak here, a cloak or a bow, we're last pick though. Cloak, bow, or belt. I'll be fine with all three. It's one belt left. Very unfortunate. Oh, we got a Nami. I think Nami is better than a Vex one for now. Well, I think a Vex one is better with Yeah, Vex one is better than a Blitzcrank one. Spells of War seems useless, dude. We just got one gold from killing his whole board. And he's level 7. 7 kills. Like, I understand, bro. It's 25%, but come on. Oof. If that was our mage, it's GG. But not so lucky. Okay, we got our bow. And no cloak.
Imagine, it calls to me.
This guy has anger issues. One Vhagar.
Who wants a piece of this?
Oh my god, please, bro. Morello. Do we want Morello? Who do we sell here? We'll get rid of Brumble. Morello is okay. It's not a bad item. There goes our win streak. Oh my god, dude.
Who wants a piece of this?
Gold. I'm putting a fire camp down, dude. Where's that chest? The chest is gonna make us now not reach 50 gold. Hello? There's our final mage. Okay, took it. You fucker. We'll put this on Nami.
Sup. I think I'm quite ready for a new adventure.
Putting a Dubian time on him. That's okay. Oh my god, bro. Don't tell me this shit. You beat me because of fucking Zhonya's? Dude, I'm 7 mage, bro.
The power of friendship.
Oh my goodness. What the fuck is this team? He looks so weak, dude. He was actually decently strong. Would have won way further if my Nami was on the other side. Hey, we're top 4. That's what I'm talking about, my buddy.
Zin might comes out.
We need items for Vex badly.
There's nothing.
Yeah, that's we have to. Immune to crowd control. Oh, he has no CC. Make you dodge. Yeah, that's better. Says we're fighting both. Okay, now we're on the right side. They didn't even scout or move. I can't kill this guy. Zonya's too broken, dude. the fucking hell. Sure, dude. Right? Yeah, let's do it. He didn't move. We're on the right side again. I don't know what we're gonna do against the other guy. We can't beat his Zonyas. What can be put in? Portal. As you wish. Dude, Zonya. Holy fuck.
Evil.
Come on, hit him. Oh my god, it just missed. You gotta be fucking kidding me, dude. I think Morgana 2 would do it. Or Melia.
This is so fun.
We don't get fairy. This could work. Oh my goodness, this could work. We have no shred. Say hello to my shred, dude. And my stun. So fucking retarded, bro. Zero tolerance language. Are you fucking stupid? Bro, I'm so angry about this fucking game. Anyway, leave a like if you enjoyed. Peace.